Okay, so we're trying some Order of Chaos dueling or whatever. About to see. If I lose, I lose. If I win, I win. It's just whatever. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's go with this. I just downloaded the game, so I really don't really fully understand it yet. Like I said, if I lose, I just lose, or it'll just be whatever. Now I'm gonna just end it in my turn. Most likely I might lose because this is like a ranked match. So by that means I could die. I could die from this. I do kind of like card games. Just like. It's all about the entertainment. I could actually win this, I don't know. He's pretty low on health himself, so he might lose this. Oh God, I could probably lose now. I spoke too soon. In my turn. It's like even. If I get hit again, I lost. Why are you trying to fill his deck up for some reason? Like, what's his modems? That's why you never speak too soon, because you think just when you think you're winning, you could lose. So you never say that. Yeah. And he got his health back, so that means I lost. Oh well. This is why you never say you're winning. Now you see that. Whatever, I was close. Like I said, I'm still a rookie, so yeah, thanks for watching.